The last place you look. Start episode 3.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge, and every failure, there is a gift.
I guess I can't call you a traitor now, Sam, since you have unmuted me.
When revered heroes are lost, we find new ones in our friends. When faced with a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise to the occasion.
The Witherstorm is so cool looking. I mean, totally.
And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb.
Oh, that's right.
Would prove their most perilous mission yet.
I totally forgot what happened in the last part.
Oh. For some would rather our hero's story end here.
Fuck you.
Shutting the door on their adventure forever.
Oh, somebody hit exclamation mark drink. Pull the rules up.
But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
No! Stop him! Hurry! Come back and fight!
The F-bomb.
Watch it!
You're out of the way!
Everyone okay?
I felt all of that.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
He mostly used his face.
There's also an exclamation mark, not a command.
Yeah.
What is that guy's name?
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door
Ivor,
close.
Thank you.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Maybe it was a pressure.
Are you okay?
Why are you asking me that?
Just checking up on you.
Everything's fine. All of it. Are you okay? Wait, are you... Are you... Look at this. I'm not trying to freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now.
Yep.
It's starting to feel stiff.
We have to tell the others.
Non-alcoholic
this
sangria
isn't
contest?
A weave
what the crap?
Yes, it is. We're a team.
What's the point?
And they all deserve to know, maybe. Look, I'll tell them. Eventually. You have to. It's just gonna cause panic, and we can't afford that right now. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone. But let me do it.
Yeah, it's just juice with fruit in it.
It's hey, guys.
Fancy juice
I have an
with
idea.
Fruit in it.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Illigard?
Well, not anymore.
God damn it, Axel.
They aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have...
Fongria.
This.
That's just punch!
Steel?
It's just punch.
It's not... That's not what I meant to pull out.
Hold on. This.
Like, looks at that like point, it's punch. Okay. It's not even good punch.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
Oh!
Soren! Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us. This is the spot. It has to be.
Maybe.
This is definitely it. Get ready to dig, people.
Hey, gonna get some pop. Welcome to the stream.
How far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
Anyone else have a better plan?
Jesse's talking to you, Lucas.
I know. I just need
it. Hi, gal!
Let's get to it, then.
That's not how... Hey, Risa. Okay, we're just gonna dig all the way down the bedrock. Great. What is that?
Are we cool?
It's a hole!
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out!
Whack it.
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole.
MD, I would put the graham crackers in a bag and then put a towel over the bag and then whack it with a hammer.
Jesse's got this, you guys.
Should I drop down or should I drop the amulet? Should I jump down or should I drop the amulet? What do you guys think? Waiting on the lag. Waiting on that lag. Lagging. I think I'm just gonna drop. I'm gonna jump. We're gonna jump. That's creepy.
Looks pretty good. Ugh. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down. Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
The walls are moving.
What?
Something's not right. Back!
Ah! Why are we screaming?
I'm hitting A. I'm hitting A. Why are we scared of bats? Bats are harmless.
It touched me. All right. It's safe now. Everyone okay?
I just slipped.
If you're gonna use a hammer to beat stuff in the kitchen,
just breathe through your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Just put a towel over it and smash it gently. If that's not an oxymoron. Oh dear, Sam.
Stay close, boy.
Water dripping from the ceiling. Holy sh- Mikey's.
Whoa.
We have to get out of here.
What?
We have to get out of here.
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters. Trouble is, they can't tell the difference between monsters and people.
What's a grinder doing down here?
Not just any grinder. This is the craziest one I've ever seen. It has to be Soren's.
Creepers!
Can't remember how to fight, sorry. Look, a way down.
There he is! He's right down!
Shit! I was supposed to do something, wasn't I? I'm bad at video games. This is gonna end badly!
Was that the amulet? Yes.
Wait! Are you gonna jump?
Yep.
You're going to jump, aren't you?
Just tuck and roll!
What do you want of me? This is gonna suck. I hit the... What the... Okay.
Yep. Jesse, get down! Who wants more?
You're asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Watch out!
Aha!
Hey, bonehead! I'm talking to you! Time now, Jesse!
Y'all are being way more productive than I was tonight. Look at them tiny-ass spiders. Yeah! Oh, it's a cave spider. Hey, Shiny.
Hold on! Reuben, wait up!
Thank you.
and hurt.
The amulet! It's over there!
Oh, God damn, really?
You go get it. I'm coming, Ruben.
I'm gonna let Lucas go get the amulet. Gotch.
Get away from my pig.
I had to save Ruben. I'm sorry.
Got it. Jesse, behind you.
Hey, Victoria. Fuck you, spider. I love Reuben. He's cute. This is gonna end badly. Even unlocked, back to the grind. Good. Man, I want to build this in actual Minecraft. This would be so cool. Hey everyone.
Is everyone okay? We all good?
Well, I am definitely not thirsty anymore.
Thanks, Lucas.
We're
good
fine.
To know. Found Axel.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
I knew you'd come for us. I just knew it. Reuben had his doubts. I owe you. And if there ever comes a time when I can pay you back for that, I will pay it back. With interest.
I was mostly after Reuben.
Fuck you, Axel!
Yeah, yeah.
I don't That's like good. You.
There's something different about you, Jesse. You're... Hold on. This is where all the loot gets sorted, right?
That's exactly what it is.
See that? Things are starting to turn around.
It was cool what you did up there. We stick together, and we'll be fine. It's good to know you're not letting all this get to your head. Thanks, Petra. Means a lot.
Hey,
Everyone's
Sai.
Looking at you to lead. Well, actually, maybe not everyone.
It looks like it's still working. I'll just be real careful with it.
Don't go getting any ideas, Lucas. Gabriel gave that to me. Remember?
Hang on a minute. He's close. Soren's close by.
I want the amulet. Give it back to me, asshole.
This way. Look how bright it is. Whoa.
Sounds like the grinder is packed up.
With loot?
Go!
Wow! Keep moving!
Take that, ugly! Oh, you want some too?
I'm coming, buddy! I have had enough of this! Take that!
In your face, spider! There's two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
Good, run from the monsters.
An end portal? That's the way out!
Do it!
Wait! What? Look! Oh no!
Get Petra!
Get Petra. Away from them! Yeah! Yeah! In your face, monsters! I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Here we go! Jump!
I feel like this is a frying pan fire situation.
Oh, great. Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
Ha! See? I told you I'd pay you back.
Get off!
Oh, jeez. Oh, man.
There, Lucas. It's okay. Let it all out.
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Hide.
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen? A swarm?
A crap ton of Endermen?
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later.
So many
Endermen.
Which
way are we headed, Jesse?
None of them are Friendermen.
Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end either.
Ah, great. Whew. Man. So we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
Are you saying we should have stayed?
No. I'm saying we should have known where we were headed before we left.
We do know where we're going. Towards Sorin. That's enough.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened.
That's where we're headed. That's got to be him.
Go get him.
We've gotta go. Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me and we'll... we'll be fine.
We'll be right behind you.
That doesn't sound like a good idea.
Oh, fuck off,
Actually,
Lucas.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance.
Everyone, follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
Sure, let's get him picked off. Let's let him... Words. Let's let him get picked off by Enderman. What the F is going on?
Moves back there, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot.
Just jump through it. Pistons, why?
Let's go.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Which button makes go faster?
Jesse, can you give me a sec? You okay? I'm fine, really. I just need to catch my breath. I'm good. We can keep moving.
Oh, so many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Achievement unlocked, a world of pure imagination.
Whatever this is, looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Here goes.
Going up. I figured out the faster button. Kind of. Open. Why would you build...
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs. I think I must be seeing things.
Yeah, Petra's
like
poisoned.
It's like another world up here. A brand new, totally unspoiled world.
Petra got
so
got by the Wither Skeleton.
That's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
Hang on a second.
It's wool.
The ground is almost squishy.
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's all... wool!
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well... It's real wool.
Could it be that he just missed home?
If you miss home,
now
you
I've
go
got
and
that
visit.
Song from Charlie and the
you
Chocolate Factory
build an exact
in my head.
Replica. We came here for nothing.
Well,
what are we even supposed to do now?
Why are you being like this?
Why are you acting like this?
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this. What are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
What's his problem? He seems pretty upset.
I don't know what's eating him.
Pull your group together and find a way out. Talk to Petra.
Hey, Petra. So, on a scale of ugh to ugh, how bad are you feeling? Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
Sorry.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
So I'm probably looking for...
Well, to open a secret door, you need a secret mechanism.
Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Oh, sorry, actually, I missed explaining the Enderman.
Yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
You could stop landing on Lucas.
Found anything interesting?
Just that button.
Doesn't really seem to do anything, though.
Either of you guys know what's eating Lucas?
Well, as a longtime observer of human behavior...
We have no idea. Try, you know, talking to him.
Okay. I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
I'm gonna listen to the wall.
It sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
I guess I should go talk to Lucas first. Can I go talk to Lucas? I don't know where Lucas is. Because the game forced perspective cameras. Ugh. Hate it when games do this. Here, let's pull a switch.
Neat.
Oh. We're gonna go push the button.
It didn't do anything.
I think I need another lever.
I think I'm onto something with this lever puzzle. If I can just find the secret door, I know it's gotta open. Okay. I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
We're gonna pet Reuben.
Aw, you like that, don't you, boy?
No, Reuben. There he is. Oh, found the other switch. Hey Lucas, what's up? Oh, I have arrows. When did I get arrows?
What do you want?
What's your problem, Lucas?
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra.
You think?
I mean, you have to have noticed. The lack of energy. The labored breathing.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong. Okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Petra can take care of herself. You just worry about you.
You're hiding something. And by not telling me the truth, you are putting all of us in danger.
Yep.
Why don't you back to looking for Soren? I know you're sick of talking to me.
Yeah, they're keeping the poisoning a secret because she asked me to.
What do you want?
And I'm being a good friend.
Lucas, no matter how upset you get, you've got to keep it together.
I know. I do. I just...
Petra's worried about you. You know what?
Damn it, I hit the wrong button. It was the other button. God damn it.
What do you want?
I kinda need to get to that lever you're blocking.
Fine.
That wasn't too hard, was it?
Walking one foot to the left? Nope. I think I got that covered.
Don't think she meant that, dude.
Well,
Captain Sulky
Pants. That's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
Captain Sulky Pants. This button. The button. Go push it. Guys! Guys! I did a thing!
That's weird. Hey everyone! I think I found Soren's way out.
Great. Now on to Weirdoville in 3, 2, 1.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor, or when I got that skull, I'm just happy you're with us.
We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
Oh. There's so much to do. So many things. Why would you build all this in the end?
The system isn't just for the outside.
Why?
Not
like
that the outside was actually the outside. You could fit hundreds of people in here. But it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
When the heck is Chapter 5 gonna come out? Can't go that way. Guess I'm going this way.
Well, the music's louder, but I don't hear anyone talking in there.
We're gonna open the door.
See what's going on behind this door.
Behind door number one!
And I call that one symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observe one place of block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but a sign
it's just a recording! Intelligence.
I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better
he's crazy.
Positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what?
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Maybe there's something useful on this record. If I can figure out what he's talking about.
I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Huh.
Oh.
Hide among them.
Composition coming on.
Hide among who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them?
Did he?
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
He's crazy!
I guess everybody needs hobbies. Even if they are really, really, really dangerous. You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around. See what we can find out.
Why? This guy is fucking bonkers. I'm not playing all those records.
check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense or... Wait a second!
Looks like a taller one was hanging there, but it's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about.
You mean...
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Put it on. Sure, this is the best idea we've had all day.
Kinda stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so
weird.
I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
My neighbor just dropped something heavy. I don't want to listen to the crazy manifesto, I'm sorry.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass.
Yeah, Soren is an Enderman furry. Oh my god, what is this game? There's redstone everywhere. Anything over here? Nope, okay, bye-bye. Oh my god!
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you.
Except short.
How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
I'm going in. Wish me luck.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention.
Achievement unlocked, Pretender Man.
Attracting theirs.
Oh. This is going to go poorly.
Looks like a building grid. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with it, though.
I'm looking for an Enderman that's not sparkling. Did I miss something? I feel like I'm missing something. Never played this before.
Cracked it yet?
Nope.
Not yet. But I'm getting closer. Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. Oh. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build.
6 clay blocks.
Okay, so, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand,
he must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course.
These people are
slow. The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Yep.
Which means, if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it. I'm no art snob, but...
I need to talk to Olivia?
You know that's really creepy, right?
Huh?
The Ender suit. I keep wanting to not look at you. It's so disturbing.
Sorry.
You go ahead and build with those Endermen outside. I'll just wait here.
I need to collect the clay blocks, and
those
then I will go
outside. Instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one.
One.
I'll take this one, too.
Two. Can I use Reuben as a clay block? He's about the right color. Come on, grab.
That's 3 I've grabbed so far.
3.
Guess it's hard to get plants to grow in the end. I'll take 4. This one too.
I'm about to be the smartest Enderman ever. As soon as I find 2 more blocks.
Looks like this is the last block in here.
Yeah, one of the Endermen had a block outside.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Let's try this again. Can I have your block, please, sir? Be a Frienderman and give me your block. Quickly walk over here.
One block down. I just hope that Soren's watching.
Oh my god, stop backing out of the thing! Yeah, don't build in dirt.
False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay. They're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real.
Ah. The fuck?
I don't think it'll bruise. Your face, I... These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Hey, dude.
Well, I am. But must I be?
Yes, you're
crazy.
I'm
not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Why did you hit me?
There were strategic reasons. And a personal one. You are trespassing, after all.
You hit me hard. In the face.
You upset the Enderman, and I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before.
No, it hasn't.
Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems. I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
Help me save the world.
How?
The Formidabomb.
The F-bomb. We pissed off all the
Endermen. There's a Witherstorm on the loose, and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you.
Oh.
They become resentful.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I'm sorry for tricking you.
That is what you did, isn't it?
I needed to get your attention.
Well, you have it now.
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me?
They didn't actually name it the Formidabomb.
But I was never sure if they wanted me. It's lonely down here without your friends.
Elagard is your friend.
I don't know. Does she ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
That you were missed.
Really?
Maybe it was more missing. You have to read between the lines.
Yes, yes you do. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject?
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do.
You're a crazy old hermit who lives with
Enderman.
Before
we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song.
Not going to end well.
Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
Well, what's happening?
But that's a lie. So I say...
Wait, is that... Are you?
Soren!
Whoa!
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look... terrible.
Why? How?
Seems a bit odd.
Look away.
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Hey, let's go.
Achievement unlocked. When a plan comes together, I hate Endermen even in the real game. They're
and
terrifying.
The hits just keep on coming.
Yep.
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here?
Uh-oh.
We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have...
Let's break that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Endermen didn't follow us.
Yes.
Yeah, naturally. Endermen hate water. Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow... Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
You can jump in the fountain, it'll wash it. How about that?
Good luck, dude.
Oh my gosh.
I'll watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Yep. Coward. Aren't you a little short to be an Enderman?
Ah!
Hey, Lex. Welcome to the stream.
Try not to die.
Gee, thanks, Ginger. Soren. His name is Soren, I think.
Come on!
So bad.
What are you waiting for?
Bad name.
The plan was break the fountain. Ah! Oh,
yes! Come on, guys, it's clear!
Fuck you, Lex!
Oh, no.
We're gonna die.
Ah!
Nobody's gonna die. Because I'm going to break that other fountain.
Cocksucker motherfucker, shit. I love you, Lex.
Whoa! Hey!
Why are we talking to an Enderman?
Fountain number two. Prepare to meet your doom. Okay, everybody, let's go! What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit. So I'll go first. Just grab onto me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trapdoor.
Keep going! Why are you stopping? Keep going.
Maybe we should turn around. Or not. This guy's right in my face!
Terrifying! Oh my god! I hate these things! I hate Endermen! Oh my god! I hate them so much.
Quick! In the water!
Oh! When
I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
Good plan.
So, there's more water.
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the control center?
The lever! It's right up there!
Yeesh.
Pull the lever.
I don't know how much water this thing
pull
is going to
pick
out.
Crunk.
So everybody just...
Wrong lever!
It's working!
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door.
Quick, come on. Hurry!
Jesse, hurry!
This is scary. A for my life. How did that...
We made it.
Okay,
making
whatever.
Making is relative.
Oh, come on! Not that this isn't a ton of fun, but... Let's grab that formidable bomb and get out of here.
One small problem. Tiny, really? Minuscule, even. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
Yes.
You seem
small
like a
problem.
Person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse?
I hit the button! I died. Death number 4?
Not that this isn't a ton of fun.
Okay, we get to watch this again.
Let's grab
Yay.
That formidable bomb and get out of here.
One small problem. Tiny, really? Minuscule, even. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem.
Thanks, Shiny.
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse?
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense. Oh, that lever!
When those golems are done with the monsters, they won't attack us, will they?
Ask me no questions, and I'll tell you no lies.
Oh, goddammit, guys.
That didn't actually...
Ask me no questions!
Sam, you should put Dr. Seuss's birthday in.
Do you guys hear that?
Hear what?
All that stuff whispering, take me now.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel. But why? Because she's cooler. Come on, guys, don't touch anything. I know all this stuff is pretty
awesome, cool, the greatest, the super greatest.
But it doesn't belong to us.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
Oh, I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that formidabomb.
Yes, let's raid it. Raid everything. Formidabomb. Yeah, Lex, it's the F-bomb. The way out?
Hey, Soren!
Jesse!
I think I've almost got enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my super TNT.
It's glowy.
Wait, but I thought super TNT was the formidabomb.
Of course not. They're two completely different words, aren't they?
So what is Super TNT, exactly?
Well, it's just another one of my marvelous impossible objects.
If it's impossible, how did you make it in the first place?
Remember, Jesse, I killed the Ender Dragon. I do impossible things every day.
You took a bunch of glowstone and shoved it inside of a TNT block.
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it!
No! The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse. Looking for any information here.
We're still going to need Magnus and Elagard to use this thing. They must be close.
Including Magnus and Elagard and the other guy.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Enderman will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any more of them show up.
Of course. To the minecarts, everyone!
To the minecarts!
I've been waiting ages to say that. To people, I mean.
Choo-choo, motherfuckers! Even unlocked Blockbuster.
There you are.
Snap.
So glad you could make it.
Ha! We found him.
I could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
Why did you leave us?
Leave? We're right here!
You ditched us! We've been fighting this entire time!
What's going on?
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
Yep, let's like run away from that.
It did.
It's Formidabomb time. Soren?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friends.
It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Don't look at me.
I think I may have tweaked an ankle earlier, so... I never wanted to be a hero.
That's not how it works.
I never wanted to be a hero, but I'm willing to do the heroic thing. I'm going to set off the Formidabomb.
That's what I was hoping for.
This isn't gonna work. There's no way this is gonna work.
The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
You should be ashamed of yourselves. Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Nah, you can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams.
I insist.
I double insist.
I triple insist.
Should I take Elagard's armor or Magnus's armor, guys?
Quadruple!
Know it all.
I've never found that insulting.
I bet you don't know what the fifth one is, though.
Quintuple. Alternatively, pentuple.
Up to you, Jesse. Real armor or nerd armor?
I'm thinking I'm gonna take Elagard's. Mostly because I like Elagard better than I like anybody else right now. Except for Petra. I love Petra. Elagard or Magnus? Elagard or Magnus? Elagard or Magnus? The lag is real. Elagard's!
Jesse, she gon' die. You deserve this. What you're doing means we're all gonna die!
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that Formidabomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build, build, build! Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle and gunpowder all around!
Up. Watch out!
No!
No!
takes so long? There's no way that worked. What the fuck? Wow. Okay. Sorry. I was wrong.
Is it over?
I was wrong.
I can't believe it's actually dead.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it! Ha ha! Handled like a champ! Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
About time we got a real win.
I couldn't have done this without you guys. Any of it.
Oh, believe me, we're well aware. Thanks for saying it, though. Oh, thanks, buddy. Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but... Anyone seen Soren or Elagard? Oh no!
I killed Elagard, didn't I? Good night, Victoria. Vic.
You fought valiantly, my friend.
I killed Elagard.
You and
Elagard's dead.
Both know. My fight is over.
Stuff and nonsense. Stuff and nonsense. If only I'd known what Jesse had told me. That you still considered me a friend. I might have... I let so much time slip by. And now...
Grown-ups are dumb in this game.
Oh, Jesse. Elagard. My armor... really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it. Okay? It's certainly not going to be... much use to me now.
Please, don't die, Elagard. Please, just hang on a little longer.
I'm trying, Jesse, but a little is all I've got left. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
All those people. They're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people. You have to help
wow.
them. All of them.
Okay.
Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
Of course I'll save them. Every one of them. We're the good guys, right? That's what we do.
I knew it. I knew as soon as I took her armor, she was gonna die. It's a goddamn game. I'm having feels about Minecraft.
Come on, Reuben. We've got a job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped. Get to safety! There are people over there who can help you!
Thank you. Thank you.
You're going to be okay! I promise!
I... thank you.
Don't worry. It's all over now. My friends are going to help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
I actually do feel kind of bad.
No! The command block! That's impossible! I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but it looks... fine! What the... Guys! Over here! No! No! Somebody help!
Uh-oh.
Kid! Hold on!
I hit A! Hey, dude!
But I thought you were dead! I saw you!
What happened here?
I'll explain everything! Just not right now!
It's back. It's back! Guys, it's back! Guys! Shit! Shit, 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 shit! Oh, fuck. Bad.
Come on! We've
There's
gotta
three
get out of
them?
There! Gabriel! Let's go!
God damn it, Gabriel.
Who's Gabriel?
What? What? Are you serious?
Next time on Minecraft.
Oh my god!
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries, and find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.
Achievement unlocked. Out with a bang. Well? That's not good. Oh, man. Okay. Episode 3, the last place you look. Anyway, so that was Chapter 3 of Minecraft Story Mode. Yay! Fun. I was not expecting to get this involved in a fucking Minecraft game. Okay. Well, that's it for Minecraft Story Mode. So, yeah. Fuck this game, man.